Slow down. Ugh. Where are you going? Hopefully not up that one. It's another shale bark. Tell a lot of dogs and cats come scratching on it. What's up, fur bunny? Zyler's not out here, sorry. What's up, girly girl? Still got sap on your paws? Well, I hope it's not poison ivy. Oh, damn. Bunch of people. Well, she's social. Nah, slow down. It's like having my own kid. Silly goober. I guess I'll pass in here. Where are you going? Huh? Silly goober. Checking out all the trees, I guess. Whoop. Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you. Well, I really wasn't gonna do video this time around, but one of the local ferals was there, and I missed my opportunity to tape her interaction with another resident's cat, but figured I'd try and catch this one, but that never happened thanks to the dog. And, so yeah, another boring set of videos gonna get put together for Little Miss Brookie's walkies. Yeah. It's a nice spot. Careful. Be decent with your choice of spots to climb. I can't let you go that way too far. Try not to let her roam other people's yards. Something up there? Look, first doggy pee, I think. Huh? Yeah. You can kind of see from the videos that I do that she doesn't really... Every once in a while she'll glance at me, but... or murr or meow. But this really, I hate to say it, there's just no interaction from her to me all me to her. So hopefully that'll change as she grows over the next year. Never know. What's up? There's 6 more minutes of blah, meow, blah, meow.